So try to do longer straight lines and get them settled behind them. Use your steady. If you don't talk to him, he's not going to listen. Steady. You want to tell him to steady up before it's too late.
Easy. Easy. Easy.
Good.
Out.
Out. Steady. Get back. So get after him for overflanking like that, and don't let him slide in every time he turns. Good. Steady. So I'd like to see him settle into just walking instead of ringing around you constantly. So try to encourage him to like bring it down a notch with your voice, like, hey, steady. Because just running around fast and barking is not the point. Steady. You got to keep moving, though. You're still not talking to him. So why is he that close? Get out, run after him! He's acting like an idiot.
Get out!
That's not getting out.
Get out!
Run after him, get after him. He still hasn't given to you. No. So use your gentle pressure first. So this time, walk away past the goats and then ask him to just walk up. And keep your pressure over top of the goats. Face him with your stick on the goats. Steady. Good. Steady. Steady. You need to tell him steady before he's 5 feet from the goats. Use your gentle stick waving pressure. Walk back the other way. Hey, what are you doing? Steady. Keep moving. Well, then get out of the way of the goat. You're walking like a turtle. Go somewhere. Keep moving! He's giving you time to move! Move! Steady. Don't let him ring around you. Good. Steady. Hey. Keep going to wherever your direction is. That goat deserved that. Steady. That was really nice. He covered that one well. Yeah, okay.